Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. As you guys vote in my story in Instagram, on Instagram, so the English ko pachaskin. It's been a long time I didn't post any video on my channel, so today is the day I'm going to post something. What I'm gonna post today is 20 facts about me. Yeah. First about me is ako pindik. Pindik abis yun. Pindik. Pindik yun. Yala, ako pindik. Two, I started to sing when I was young. And I still remember kenapa aku menyanyi. Aku menyanyi, I sing. Because aku try to memikat bini-bini with my singing. Third, I love to sing. Four, my favorite food is spaghetti. Aku suka spaghetti pasal ceritanya dulu. Mamaku masih ingatkan aku. Mamaku selalu makan spaghetti or ngidamkan spaghetti. I don't know. So that's why aku minum spaghetti. So number 5, in my free time, aku suka buat lagu kalau time aku free. Yeah. I don't know why. Asal je aku buat lagu yang emotional lah. Like, juang-juang satu lah. Number 6. Aku suka main badminton. Badminton is one of my favorite sports. Apa ni orang macam badminton tu is my first girlfriend. I cannot live with her. Yeah. Okay, number 7. I play music instrument like guitar and keyboard, which I'm still suck at it, but I'm working on it. And number 8. I'm a funny guy. Serious. When you guys jumpa aku di luar kah or di mana saja, kamu pernah jumpa. If you guys basically jadi kawanku, kamu ketawa tuh, boleh jokesku. Kadang-kadang jokesku lame, tapi orang masih ketawa. Ah, macam sana. Basically cuma nih, kalau ada orang tanya aku, bah, di mana makan nih? Aku cakap, di mulut lah. Macam it's lame lah, it's lame tapi orang ketawa. That's why I'm funny. Funny. Tapi basically aku, I'm a funny guy. Aku jadi, I can make people laugh. So, number 9. I'm super friendly. Serius. Ya, aku super friendly. Macam kalau di luar. Kenapa aku cakap luar-luar? Kalau di luar. Kalau di luar. If ada orang tegur aku, aku tegur balik. And basically, they automatically jadi kawanku. Ya. Yeah. And for some reason, people can easily become my friends. Like this guy. Sakyat! Soft lapi. Okay. First, I'm super friendly. Kalau kamu jumpa aku kah di mana saja, you guys can tagur aku like, hi ma'am, hi, hi ugly, hi, you ugly but funny, ha 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 ha. Anything lah, you guys macam kalau tagur saja. Number 10. I'm a type of person who bad in studies, but yet I'm smart. Tenang tuh. Yang penting aku ni padanya pintar, hanya malas. Jatuhlah, malas. Aku jenisnya malas belajar lah. Mudah lalai lah, mudah lalai. Macam I don't know lah. Maybe it happens to all students in Brunei. You have 2 weeks time revision, tapi tau-tau macam udah esoknya kan periksa bawa time revision. Banyak aja. Okay, maybe I'm doing it. Number 11. I'm basically an emotional person, and if aku lihat cerita sedih or sad movies, terus itu cerita sedih movies. Yang penting basically yang macam cerita cinta romance tapi sedih, aku easily menangis, nangis habis. Karena aku nangis dah sidang. Kamu mau tahu gimana? Oh sorry. Yeah, I'm an emotional person, so macam basically kalau aku kena sakiti, of course lah aku mudah menangis, and aku sensitive and emotional person. It's just a really bad combination, but meh, it makes me more human. Number 12. Number 12, I'm afraid of spiders. Aku takut laba-laba, berhabis. Kalau aku nampak laba-laba, even pun di jamban, it can take me like setengah jam or I don't know for how long until the laba-laba hilang. Serius, baru tuh aku mandi. Kadang-kadang di jamban ada, wah, I don't know kenapa ya selalu ada di jamban. Kadang-kadang yang besar, tsunami. Tapi aku selalu karena yang besar ya, kadang-kadang. Yang penting aku pernah mandi pakai botol besar masa aku sekolah rendah. Botol besar sehat kali ya, ataupun suci, I don't know. Aku mandi pakai botol saja, just pas aku takut ada laba-laba. True fact. Number 13. I have a hidden talent. Aku ada talent yang paling ragut. Kalau aku tidur, I can sleep walking, tapi dapat buka pintu yang belum. Pasal last time, when I sleep over around my uncle punya house, locknya tu banyak, awayo. Locknya tu banyak, like 3 kali. Locknya tu lain-lain, wah. Locknya tu macam ada yang cuma ni, so cuma ni lagi, ada lagi yang cuma ni lagi. And aku buka all those locks. Aku buka wah lock satu tiga wah. Sampai my brother tagur, oi kemana kau? Kali aku masa tu tidur lama sih, ya, sleepwalking kan. Aku cakap, aku nak keluar wah, ada bilik tamu. Like, I don't know. I think it's a pretty good talent. Number 14. I'm a person yang payahkan pilih lagu. Just for example, when people ask me, like, what's your favorite song? Kali aku macam, I don't know. Pasal, mostly, my favorite song is all songs yang ada arah teleponku. Teleponku. Okay. I don't know if it's a type of name. Number 15. I'm a cat person. Okay. So this is Cloudy, of course. Yeah, matanya got infection last time. So that's why operation. Nah, kakaratang go. Number 16. I'm a clingy person. I'm a type of person yang mesti berkapit. Like for example, when it comes to girlfriend, aku suka berkapit. And it's a bad thing to be honest. Kasi kadang-kadang dia boleh meluat pasal aku berkapit. Number 17. I'm a big time Marvel fans. Of course, Spider-Man, Avengers and everything. And number 18. I'm taken. Of course, I'm taken. Kenapa aku macam boring aja. Okay, number 19. Aku nak suka kena bangun dan pagi-pagi. Dan kena suruh buat kerja. Aku mudah mental. Aku mudah marah. Okay, number 20. I'm a hot tempered. Aku pemarah. Pemarah berhabis. Dah pulang pemarah lah. Pemarah lah juga macam dah dapat salah sedikit. Mudah marah. Tapi aku easily tenang. Aku easily macam chill. Aku jenis pun berdandam lah. That's it. 20 facts about me. I don't know if it's a fact or not, but I hope you guys enjoy my video. I hope I'm going to post more videos on my channel. So I think I'm gonna do a Q&A video next week. I don't know. Kalau kamu okay, aku on saja. In serious note, if you guys have any idea what should I do next, just comment down below and don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe. English ku pun fail. Tapi yang calinya aku ne berapa speaking English, tapi macam aku dapat oh I'm so level good. Okay, don't forget to subscribe and give a thumbs up. And see you guys next time.